Hey, this is a small shell Shure bullet from the 40s. It's been stripped, repainted, clear coated, brand new, not brand new, but an old controlled magnetic element. It's been drilled, a screw and connector installed, and then it was repainted by Johnny Ace. It's a silver metal fleck. You'll see pictures. Check it out. Beautiful. That's through a Fender Bassman with no effects. Happy bidding.